that part done. Alright. So the next part, we're gonna be at the gas station. You gonna put gas in my car? Alright, so we're gonna pull up, right? I'm gonna pull up at my brother's house, still on the game. Put this one right here. What's up? What you been up to? You just chilling? How you been? You don't even know how to talk to me. Alright, just get in the car though. I'm glad to see you. I feel like a year though. Hey, I'm glad we got together. Thanks. A couple weeks ago, matter of fact, actually. Hold on, I need gas. Alright. Let me pull up this. Dang, she's you know taking my car. Alright, yeah, put that gas in. Let me scoot back a little bit.
Yeah, man. I still got it. Hey, it's all look, but don't touch now.
Let's go ahead, bro. Hold on, I gotta stop at the store real quick.
Yeah, I need some.
Man, I still got any drinks.
Welcome to my store. Welcome to my store.
Oh, here they go. Let me grab a cup.
Sold.
All right, I want that.
Sold.
Yeah.
Tickets to the Bender's game today.
I'm all good.
Looking forward to it.
Hey, get in the car.
I hear you.
But yeah, we should be close to the house though. Yeah. Oh, how you doing? Hey. Now, who's this right here? Nice hit. I mean, though, what you trying to do? Doing what, people? What, somebody? You got beef with somebody? You trying to go pull up on them? Alright, bet. My little brother, man, bro. For real, y'all. Like I said, let's get back to the house, man. Hide this vehicle. Or we could just ditch it right here. Hide it, bitch. That's the plan. You wanna do that? Alright, get out. Follow me, come on. Got shot a couple times, but I ate those. Glad you did it. Come on.
What's up?
Too straight. Alright, come back. We back at the crib. Hey. Hey, I'll see you tomorrow though. Alright, come back. Hey boy, you went to my house. You better go to your house, boy. I don't like Well, we're about to wait off. By the way, boy. You know what? Let's smoke with y'all. Wait until I go get my little brother. I'ma tell him that we're gonna pull up on y'all. Okay, I think I'm getting close to my little brother's house. What is he even doing outside still? He said what?
Hello.
I was finna come get you, but these ops getting on my nerves, bro. Yo, ops, bro, that we shot up yesterday, they keep driving by like they finna do something. And that junk getting on my nerves, so it's our turn. We finna drive by and we finna drive by, get out, and kill them boys. Had them boys in the dirt, alright? Here, I'm finna give you a pistol. Let me see how that thing look on you. Yes, Lord. All right, come on, get in the car. I'm gonna go catch these ops. All right, we here. Hey, take out that big old pistol that you got. All right, take out my gun, then.
Quite a digital.
It's gonna be a lot of these. It's gonna be this one. Alright, come on. So, alright, we gotta kill these boys, alright? Alright, let me see them boys. Remember, you gotta be careful though, cause there's some right there. Let's get a bussin', man. I got your back. Oh, them boys riding on bike. That's the dude I seen earlier before I came to your house. Man, get these boys, bro. That's all them boys. Where you at? Come on, go back to the car. Man, them boys still shooting at you. Where they at? Man, go back to the car. Get back in the car, little brother. Can't have you dying. Wait for me. All right, wait for me. Get out. You don't know how to drive yet. Come on, get in. Hurry up. Come on, we out of here. It's okay. You got shot a couple times. Just take it like a man, alright? Got this, alright? Yeah, that was nice, but we really hit them boys up. Yes.